What's good, guys? It's LUISGUSTO. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're in Miami to check out the Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. When I say gardens, I'm talking Italian, French gardens, a mini casino on top of the hill. Inside, we've got inspiration from every Renaissance country like Spain, France, and Italy. We're gonna go inside, check it out, tour the beautiful gardens, a Miami landmark on the National Register of Historic Places. Boom, let's go. This was once a wintering estate for a very wealthy man named James Deering. We're touring the gardens right now. There's a little bit of rain happening in Miami, but that's how Florida is. So the Vizcaya Museum and Gardens is best known for incorporating traditional European aesthetics into the Miami area. For example, these gardens are French and Italian. The architecture here is similar to an Italian villa, using the local materials like limestone and coral and shells, as we can see all over the buildings. We are in the back of the Vizcaya Mansion, checking out the barge, which is originally built to protect the house from large waves, and it's absolutely beautiful. They used to hang out there, would take a gondola or rowboat and just chill out on that barge. It's made out of limestone, so there's been a lot of erosion throughout the years. Nevertheless, it's still pretty dope, and if any of this looks familiar to you, then you remember very well, because Bad Boys 2, parts of it at least, were filmed right here. We finally made it inside the house. Standing in the light court right now, where you see all the natural light coming through. I can imagine this as an open air sitting area where people used to hang out. This room is so incredible. Check out the stained glass behind me and the amazing ceiling. The Vizcaya Museum is so incredible. I'm feeling so inspired right now. It's a place to get a little taste of Europe in South Florida. Absolutely beautiful in here. There are so many different types of rooms and a lot of technology, like a telephone room and even an elevator. Artwork and architecture inspired from every single country that you could think of, all with that Florida twist. So James Deering and I had a little bit in common. He was also from Chicago and built this mansion to escape the harsh, cold winters, kind of like what I'm doing right now. I'm feeling a little bit inspired. Maybe I'll build myself a winter home down here too. If you're feeling inspired as well, hit that like button. If you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit the notification bell. As always, I appreciate you watching this. I will see you next time. Hope you enjoyed this visit to Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. See you next time. We out of here. Peace.